Wouldn't make sense to find more ARPs inside. Unless they came in, this is revealing a different way. We need to get out, too. Don't forget. We can't go out the way we came. We dropped down. What is this? No, I don't hear a spirit. I do not trust this at all. Look at that. Oh, what's going on? Oh! What the hell are you? Undead. Apparently. Ishmartep. Him or itself. Well, attack it. Oh, you're not so tough. What the hell? That was easy. Too easy. You gonna get up again? Quality health potion. Empty coffins. Shroud of the Fallen. Okay. Face of the Tracker. Well, we can always port out of here if we need to. Head of the Hood of the Tribunal, sorry. 50 Eterna Arrows. Eterna Greatsword of Life Absorption. Wow. It's heavy, but we can carry it. Diamond, 39 coins. Another one of these golden statues. I have one of them saved in my little chest, my little magic chest. A sapphire and Fireball rank 4. Took it all. We took it all. You weren't buried with anything useful? Gauntlets. Look at them all stacked up there. That'll settle me out. No coffins on this side. Can't get in there. So what is this? I can't take this stuff like I took the spheres. I don't know what it is. Oh wait. Recipe for Chimicum Shock Claws. That's all I have to say to that, is ugh. Oh, this would lead to the surface. That would be amazing. To Powder Desert. We can open that. Okay. Look for a lever, guys. I don't know. Oh. Chain. Even better. The Y chain is better than the lever. I couldn't say. That was actually a pretty fun dungeon. Just creepy as hell. So we are here. That's the burial halls back where we came from. Shadow Steel Mine. It's not even here. Okay, we started over here and then we went. Okay. It's actually not that far. There's a lot of places in Duneville we have to explore, so. Perhaps we can meet again once she's calmed down a bit. Well, let's return. Maybe she'll meet me in Ark. So I'll go to Ark. I'm in the wrong thing. Coming back to Duneville area, Powder Desert, again very soon, because most of the quests we have left to do are in here. A lot of side quests just lead us here. All the dust maggot prickles we have to collect for the golden sickle.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes. We have bounties to do there, or at least one bounty. We have a dungeon to explore. I don't know how long we're supposed to wait around. Maybe another day? It doesn't say, though. Walk whatever way I feel like walking.
Yes?
Yes. Wait. Not familiar with my new place yet. I'm like, how the hell do we get upstairs? Interesting how the ghost doesn't follow me in here. There he is. I want you to watch me rest, because that's creepy. Why I want creepy, I have no idea. Some time. How much time does she need? Still no. I don't know how long I'm supposed to wait around. Nothing popping up. Maybe we're supposed to head back to Duneville, I don't know.
Just a little bit of peace. really need that new herbal essence for my hair.
Should we go into Duneville, I guess? I don't know.
But that's how it is. Life is what...
An outlander? What are you doing in this part of the city? Shouldn't you be...
Maybe I should have just stayed in Duneville, I don't know. I only have 2 scrolls, so I want to save them. From when I'm in that area, I can get back quickly. Plus, I could always just place a mark there, but... It only takes a minute to just come back here.
So much to do, so little time.
Yet
what blessed friend. Where are you headed?
So much to do, like I never see you doing anything.
Sure. Where to?
Duneville. Sorry about that. Just had to fix everything. Okay, I'm back here. She left the dungeon, so I'm not gonna go back there.
Esme?
Oh. No, I'm not Esme, but what about Esme?
Then you know her.
Yes.
Great, then you're the one she wanted me to find. She wouldn't give me a full name, but she asked me to give the woman fitting her description this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to push on.
Must be annoying trying to... looking at everybody, trying to see who fits the description. I mean, I guess I stand out, but... Message from Esme.
Meet me at the old lighthouse near Duneville. Esme.
Huh. Okay. Travel to the old lighthouse. Is that the one we've been to before? See in a moment. Yeah, we've been there before. Okay. Sunny. So do I go this way? No. Do I go this way? Yes. Nice, this road would take me right there. Thank you. looking for these Leorans that always come back over here. Actually, it's back near the Myra Tower. I could have, Oh no, actually don't... Well, if I used... the scroll, I think it would bring me to the Myra Tower, I'm not sure. Going this way? I don't know why she wants to meet me here specifically. As I rested a bit in Duneville, not really, a courier gave me a letter from Esme. She wants to meet me. Actually, I rested in Ark. What was that? And then decided to, I'm not sure who that is. Friend or foe? I couldn't say. Possessed person.
Where's your flesh? Flesh! Monster!
I don't. Well, look at that thing. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Foe. Alright, so we're just going this way now. Yeah. Actually, it's... Yeah, we can meet up, I think, over there. Isn't this where these Deathclaw thing... Not Deathclaws. Bone Rippers hang out? I think I found one near here somewhere. I was standing in a boat and it couldn't reach me. That's how I survived. I was in a boat that was, you know, beached like that one. In fact, it might have been that little one right there. Is that Esme or a possessed person? You guys coming? I don't want to be here alone. Oh, that definitely is not friendly. What does it say? Circ lost one? Your last one. You're definitely not friendly. Jumping in the boat, nothing attacking. It was that boat that I stood in. It came out of nowhere, too. That's what I don't like. Oh. Just a spider. She travels here through all this dangerous crap. Just meet me in Duneville. This lady's ridiculous. Oh! She's really in here? I don't feel like chasing these things. I've been here before, so this stuff is still looted. Did that do it? Still a little damaged. Is she outside the lighthouse? Just tell me to go back out. Wait. Oh my god, you're standing there. You're ridiculous. What the hell's wrong with you anyway?
I was wondering if you'd come.
Yeah, you're making me fight all these spiders. This is the old lighthouse, isn't it? I've been here before. It's true.
Possible. I found it by accident. But there's something about it, isn't there? It helps me clear my head. It helps me think.
Yeah, unless you go inside. How are you?
Good question. Shall we go up? The view from up on the roof is great.
Going in? Or is there a ladder that leads?
My, look at that. If it weren't for the Bone Rippers and the bandits, this place would be almost pick, wouldn't it? Tara would have liked it. I'm sorry. My emotional outburst in that ruin, it was uncalled for. I shouldn't have said those things. Neither to you, nor to Tara. To her memory, that is.
You had every reason to be upset. I understand completely.
Thanks.
Much as I can, anyway.
Tara once tried to explain to me what it's like to live with that black fog. Hmm. We had just spent a wonderful evening together, and we were sitting on a beach, not unlike this one. We kissed and cuddled, and then all of a sudden, she started crying. I tried to comfort her, but it was pointless. She just cried and cried for almost an hour. At one point, she told me that she was sorry. She was sorry for being how she was. That there was nothing she wanted more than to be different. But that it was out of her control. The fog. It's always there. And there are moments when it just overwhelms you. No matter how hard you try to fight it. Don't you see? She didn't choose to be that way.
Yeah.
And she told me that the worst part of it all was seeing how much her suffering dragged me down right along with her.
She felt like a burden to you.
Yes. I don't even understand what it is that you love about me. All I do is drag you down. Strange, isn't it? Now that I'm telling you all this, I understand her. But back then, I just didn't. I couldn't.
How do you feel about what she did now?
Good question. Of course, I still struggle understanding why she did it. And the fact that she's gone breaks my heart. It just breaks my heart. I wish I could travel back in time and tell her that I will stand by her, no matter how she is. And that she never was or could ever be a burden to me. Don't get me wrong. I don't blame myself for her decision.
Good.
Joining this cult, giving her life. It was her choice. and she didn't do it out of malice. But I just wish I could have somehow made her realize that it always gets better. That the two of us might have eventually beaten the fog someday.
People like Tara can only help themselves. That's the sad truth.
I know. But maybe we can somehow make it easier for them. Of course, there are still so many questions. Most of all, who that veiled woman really is, and what she needed those people for. But I'm guessing we won't get an answer to that. Who knows? Maybe what she said was right. And Tara's sacrifice really wasn't for nothing. We'll never know.
Well, I aim to find out what the Veiled Woman is up to and the truth about all this. Eventually. What about now?
Well, I'll see. I guess I'll travel back to Kylai, to my clan.
Kylai.
If I find a ship that's still willing to cross the Red Sea, that is. Ah, and here. I promised to give you this, didn't I?
What's that? Oh. I don't remember you promising to give me that. It's a pendant?
An amulet, yeah. It's an old heirloom, and you should have it. And no, don't say anything. You risked your life for me, without the prospect of loot or treasure. I'll never forget that. Never.
Thank you.
Thank you. How about you, though? What are your plans?
Something important I need to take care of.
Why doesn't that surprise me? Well then, I'll stay here for a little longer. The sea, the moon, the night sky. I know it sounds dramatic, but they help to ease my mind.
Why don't you stay on Enderal? I'm on a mission for the Holy Order, and we could use someone with your talents.
With my talents? You mean never sticking to an agreement, uncontrollable emotional outbursts, and running away screaming at the sight of a puss bug?
No.
I'm not sure, but something tells me that this mission of yours needs someone with a different skill set. Keep your chin up. I'll see you around.
You didn't run away from those, you fought them. I think I ran away from it. Level 51, nice. Now we'll choose... Mana's lower? We'll choose mana. I've been alternating back and forth between health and mana. Oh well. Slowly starting to get rid of these quests. Esme and I had a long conversation on the old lighthouse of Duneville. She was still very sad, but she wanted to show her gratitude for my help. In return for it, she gave me Kaz Thraziel, Wayfarer's Luck, an heirloom of her family. Oh. I bet I can't wear it. It would unsummon my ghost. Right? Light armor, fortified by 5 points. Handicraft, 5 points. Lockpicking, 5 points. One-handed attacks do 5% more damage. Increase the sleight of hand value by 5 points. Yeah, that's pretty neat. But it's an amulet. Like this. So if I donned this, she would, my Starling Navigator would disappear. Unfortunately. And I gotta always have you with me. Until I find a better one. Sorry. I already looked in there. Alright, well, that's pretty awesome. Alright, so going over this stuff. This is Duneville. Old Ashkaman. Main quest. I'm gonna finish most of these other quests first. This is Duneville. Aurora Leclerc. Wait. Yeah, it's Duneville. Dust Maggot Prickles in Duneville. Deep Digger's Hollow. Oh, there's a wishing well there? I've been over there. That's in the Frostcliff Mountains area. And there's a wishing well in the Powder Desert. So you have to completely explore the Powder Desert. This is in Duneville as well. This is Duneville. These eggs are in Duneville. We can do this with this island. And then this is miscellaneous stuff I have to collect and find. Yeah, I might do this first. We know there's a Bone Ripper, at least one over there. But what are you gonna do? Request passage to the Isle of Kor. Isle of the Kor. Anyway, that'll be the next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.